Hi guys, so today again we came with another informative video also. So today we will make roasted chickpeas. So how we will make roasted chickpeas at your home? So please see this video till last, you will find how you will make roasted chickpeas at your home. So for this we already took like a boiled chickpeas. You should boil first. If you don't know how boil, so we have another video, you see how you will boil. And in spices we took only the ginger garlic paste. You can take powder also, but I took here fresh, okay. And a little half a spoon of red chili powder, salt to taste, and black pepper to also to taste, oil little, and lemon, and this green coriander for garnishing. So first what we will do, first we have to mix all this thing in our chickpeas, and we'll like this tray you should need, because we have to bake in oven. So you just put here oil little, and then we will put here everything, spices, then we have to spread here, and we have to cook in oven. So maybe till 15 minutes this will be ready. So I will show you step by step. Please see this little large. If you still not new on this channel or not subscribed, click on subscribe button also, because in this channel you found all informative video which we upload daily. So I hope you will do like this. Let's start, and I will show you step by step. So I already put here everything, spices, and also this thing, everything, ginger, garlic, and everything, and have to mix well this, and we have to mix well this one, okay. Then here I already took tray, and here we have to put little oil down on this downside, because this will not burn. Okay, so you should put little oil, okay, like this. You can take butter paper also if you don't have this clean feel like this. So butter paper also you can use. So like this, okay. So we have to put now this chickpeas here, and we will cook. You can spread like this on the this tray, okay. So now I already took the oven temperature set here, okay. And you put it here in oven and have to cook till 10 to 15 minutes, okay. I put here and set temperature, okay. So I set temperature and also minute here, maybe 15 minutes till this will take. So I will show you when this will be done, okay. So I already put temperature and everything. See, now 15 minutes finished. So we have to check our chickpeas roasted. Wow, so this is already done. See the texture and also color should be like this. See, okay. So now we have to remove this, and is ready to serve now, okay. So now definitely this our chickpeas already ready. See the color, and also this color should be like this. So I hope you enjoy this recipe. If you have any query regarding this or any other query, please comment in comment box and tell to us on which topic you need video. You can garnish this like coriander or mint like this also. So you can eat this like as a like appetizer or like as a snack. So you can eat with the cold coffee or tea or whatever. So this is very easy and quick recipe. So I hope you enjoy this recipe. If you have any query regarding this or any other query, please comment in comment box and tell to us on which topic you need video. So I hope you will do like this. So if you are still new on this channel or still not subscribe, subscribe also, because if you will subscribe, so you will get all our informative video which we upload daily. So I hope you will do like this. We will come with another informative video also. So you should try at your home. I am also hungry, so I also eat this. So you should try and tell to us that how many star you want to give to this recipe. So till then, have a nice day. Take care. Allah Hafiz.